Granuloma faciale, also known as granuloma faciale eosinophilicum, is an inflammatory condition that, as the name indicates, is limited to the face, although it can occasionally occur on the trunk and extremities. It usually affects white, middle-aged males, and the condition presents as one or more soft, raised, brown or red plaques that may be millimetres or a few centimetres across. These enlarge slowly and are symptomless. And the cause of granuloma faciale is unknown, although sun exposure has been implicated. Histologically, there is a dense inflammatory infiltrate composed of neutrophil polymorphs, eosinophils, lymphocytes and histiocytes. And a vasculitis may be seen involving capillaries with fibrinoid material around the capillaries and also extravasated red blood cells, hemosiderin, and there may be nuclear dust from disintegrated neutrophil polymorphs. The inflammatory infiltrate is limited to the dermis and does not involve the epidermis or pilosebaceous appendages, and the unaffected area is called the Grenz zone. Sometimes the lesions in granuloma faciale may become fibrosed. Here is a low power view of granuloma faciale with a scattered inflammatory infiltrate within the dermis. On higher power, it is evident that the inflammatory infiltrate does not involve the pilosebaceous units or the epidermis. As we zoom into the inflammatory infiltrate, we can see that the inflammatory cells are composed of eosinophil polymorphs, neutrophil polymorphs, lymphocytes and histiocytes.